try not being such a heinous bitch. I'm sure I could have phrased that differently, but I don't much care for you. Now, Scoot, I need to finish writing my Smutman's novel, Cougar's Cups in Roberto Benigni. Time.
I want to lick your puppy, Roberto Whisper. Yeah, Roberto could use a spell check.
I want to lick your puppy. That should say pussy. As Ingrid would have seen more to you. Oh, Patrick!
I didn't do anything.
Good day, mate. I want details about that bratwurst you were talking about earlier. Would you do me a favor and send in the next student to Mr. Cameron Gordon Levitt? I believe he's waiting in the hall.
Yeah.
Rockwell High, not much different from your other school. Same little ass white motherfuckers everywhere. Let me guess. Gold star lesbian, desperately looking for love and always falling for the straight girls.
Oh, God, did you even say something like that?
It's 1999, I can say whatever I want. I'll bet you just love puppies, don't you? Puppies? Am I right? It's an inside joke between me and this room full. All right, I'm done with you. Off you go. Scoot! Off to the Lady Lake, you sapphic sister of the seven seas. Ooh, I love that.